Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to manage disk space using storage sense in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To manage storage using the Windows 10 settings, you're going to open the settings. Click on System. On the left side, you're going to look for Storage. At the top, you're going to have something that's called Storage Sense. You have other storage settings, for instance, view storage usage on other drives. In the Storage Settings page, click on the C drive. This will be the drive that has the little Windows logo on it. In System and Reserved, this section contains the files which provide necessary information for the PC to run Windows 10. So certainly users don't want to mess with this particular portion. It contains system files which ensures that Windows is running properly. Some files for virtual memory which lets the PC do multitasking, hibernation file that lets the PC take a nap while maintaining the user state, and system restore files which can be used in restoring the PC to a previous version or build. Under Apps and Features, these are the games that are installed on the PC can be found. You can search these apps in any drive on the PC and sort out the results according to name, size, or installation date. You can even filter by which particular drive. Documents, pictures, music, videos. These all are pretty much self-explanatory. It just shows you what information that are like documents or pictures or music or videos. And you can go in and view them and delete whatever you don't want to keep. Then we have OneDrive, Mail, Maps. Here it's offline maps. You can manage your Mail account. OneDrive, of course, you can manage your cloud-backed content. Temporary files, of course, these are files that the computer uses to, such as temporary cache files, deleted files stored in the recycling bin, files related to the previous version of Windows. The Windows.old files are also included here. Other people, these would be local accounts and other user accounts. This portion contains such folders and drives that are taking up a large amount of space, and they aren't categorized in any one of the others. Sections. You can go around, take a look at these locations, and identify whether or not anything can be cleared up from here. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.